stream. I am Gwinnath, and I will be continuing my run of Lords of the Fallen. Sorry for the abrupt interruption of the last stream. My game had an error and crashed, and thus the stream ended. So, anyway, continuing from where we left off, Nyach was about to go fight the next boss. Fucking butterflies for the, me too. Best of luck to you, bud.
Of course.
Godspeed, bud.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully the game doesn't have another error and crash.
Right.
Johnny's chode self needs to get into the twist shit. Speak of the devil. Good morning, Johnny. What's going on with your headset? You sound pretty good right now. It must be firmly plugged in. Huh. Weird. Did the controller like drop out of your hand or whatnot while you were while you had the headset plugged in? I just meant enough for it to pull the headset out. Gotcha. Strongly recommend Steel Series headsets. What's up, lady? Yeah.
Couple inches.
right back up if you want, Nick. I'll take her out. I can be.
That she took us into this realm.
Yeah, it takes us in here if you go to your second chance.
Oh.
Yeah.
So I guess we need to get moving.
We just killed the next boss in this next game. If you would like to join. Shoot him an invite there. Yuck.
Yep.
Then once Nick calls it a night, I'll help you out, Johnny. You get to see some of the fun that you have to look forward to. Oh, can we only have two freaking?
Maybe.
That's stupid. Yeah, that really does suck. How long can you be on for, Johnny?
Okay. I'm literally like less than 10 minutes, so.
You're less than what?
10 minutes, so. We get to our next vestige here.
I can be good. I can make a vestige here, but that's entirely up to you.
Well, how close are we to the next actual vestige? Oh, right, this is where we're starting counting the dumb.
Yeah, this is the long part. And
okay.
We don't get to another vestige for some time, and there's a bunch of shortcuts.
Here. And I'll let you, you and Johnny do some stuff and
alright, Nick, I guess on yours we'll pick up from where we left off.
Yep.
When are you gonna be able to jam again next?
I can do Wednesday if you're able.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alrighty, bud. I'll hop out of here and I'll go join Scroastable.
There it is. Yep. Kind of good for Tony since we were able to just kind of switch off there.
Alright.
Alright. Talk to you guys later.
Take it easy.
Yep.
Yeah. I'll join you as Father Fiddlesticks instead of the guy I was being because he's level 29. So. It's really nice. Yeah. You know how you have the throwing hand? You equip your catalyst in the place of that throwing hand. Do you have any spells? Well then click, after you equip that catalyst, click either R1, R2, or X on the thing below it. Below your weapons and stuff. Like I said, in your weapons category, R1, R2, and X, where it says those right below your weapon, your shield, and your catalyst, that's how you assign them. And when you hold L2 to use your catalyst, whatever button you press is what spell you're going to cast. Do you have enough radiance to use either of those? Okay.
The beacons must be cleansed. The hallowed sentinels restored.
Father Fiddlesticks. Yeah, he sells spells. Three of them, anyway. Yep.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
Another dung beetle. You gotta push your headset back in, Johnny. I don't know. Oh, you're good now, but unless there's some shit in your actual microphone jack, like the port. He gives you a stick.
If you're headed for the Hallows Cross, all I wanted was but they deemed me. What's a poor, rejected disciple? But I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me.
Because it was, we were in my world. Come back here, there's an item guy. It's a throwing item. I've been through this area like with three or four different characters now. Stopping his swinging. Vestige up in this cathedral real quick. Just to grab it, just to have it. Yeah. I think they're trying to get you killed. Right, here's the vestige. Yeah, maybe. There's probably somebody who is right. Right. Whatever you do, I wouldn't rest yet. Finish clearing out this area, and then we gotta go to freaking retard mode. I don't know why I can never remember what it's called when you go into that undead state. There you go, off road. I'm a fat bastard. It's hard to mistake me for one of them. Yeah. Well, at least you know there's a way. They really should. Go ahead and drop off on. Yeah, drop off onto the beam, Johnny. And then if you come back here, there's an item. Turn around. See where I'm at. Your mic came a little unplugged again, Johnny. Your mic came a little unplugged again. There you go. Yeah, just drop down under the stairs and then come back up here again. Then, without going umbral, use your lantern to come across this gap. Then there's an item out on that ledge. Come on back, and once you get up close to me, go umbral. Yep, go umbral. careful. There's freaking retarded, like, moth bitches up here that spew enemies. Thing. Hey, here's a guy we can avenge. Be wary of the dickheads shooting things. Bitches, so they don't attack us while we're going across. you just knocked the bitch off the cliff? Hell yeah. I didn't even think to kick the bitches off the cliff because they got wings. What's what thing? That's just a thing you can sap to get the get this item out of this thing you can siphon. And then you can jump back over here.
Representatives of the Holy Church Cleric.
Be right back,
Jenny. Soars to see
Elject Home, Pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is, for our Immaculate Lady's light will lay bare the truth, and in radiance there is judgment.
Umbral Scouring are used to buy weapons and armor from boss remembrances. Kinda like an Elden Ring, but I'm not sure if you can buy like the whole set from one boss remembrance or what. I've not tried it yet. Yep. Yeah, you can go ahead and rest it now, Jenny. We don't have to go back out this way. I was just entertaining myself while you were doing what you were doing. Let's go this way. Go up the ladder. I won't be able to join you in this area because it's right above this next boss. There's moths in my way. But what you do is break all breakable stuff, and every time you see like an iron lattice or like iron gate, use your lamp and you'll be able to get through it. Like that one right there beyond that. Just be careful, because if an enemy hits you while you're going through a gate, you'll get sucked into Umbral. And the enemies can move about even when you're not, if you don't have your lamp up. Oh yeah. It won't let me in until you activate the boss. But there are a few of those lattices before you get to the boss. If you got hit by one of those guys while you had your lamp up, you can get an item out of that thing. Oh, shit. I can't get through the fucking butterfly, but they can. Gates that you can go through. Alright. Now, due to that part that you just did, you have to be an Umbral. You had to get that item that you got out of that thing. Yeah, it was probably just one of those little pissant guys. You don't want to enter the boss fight in Umbral. When you go down the final ladder, you'll know, because you'll be on like flat ground. There won't be any more like scaffoldings or anything. There's actually a gate beyond a ladder that has an item, but you probably got it without realizing it, since we're in Umbral anyway. Yeah, Empyrean grenade. Yep, that's the one. squirreling down there by the vestige. Well, I said there's an enemy twirling down by the vestige. He's having a merry time. Well, first you're going to want to come back out and take it out of Umbral. And to do that, there's one of those gates will lead you outside again. And then it'll lead you to a wooden platform you have to drop down on to get an item. And from that wooden platform, you can drop down to the vestige. And then you can activate, now you can rest at the vestige. It'll take you back out of Umbral. You go back in here, and then go... Yes, if you are looking down and there's like a pool of like water or whatever, like, yeah, just don't go to the bottom floor. Go to the bottom floor, that's a bad idea. Yeah, where you are right now is where you can drop down to the vestige and, yep. You're directly above the vestige right now. Yeah, come here, I'll come down and you come towards me. Yes. Yeah, just come towards me. Guy right down there, just FYI. Then just rest. Then you'll come back up here, go back through the whole process, and then, but don't use your lamp at all. And you'll make it all the way through without going into Umbral. And as soon as you activate the boss, I'll be teleported to you. Yep, do not use your lamp. This whole game's pretty neat looking. They just gotta clean up the glitches. Like, I experienced a glitch shortly before you joined us, where it crashed my game, and unfortunately, while streaming on PS5, if your game crashes, then the stream shuts off. So, yeah, so they need to fix that shit. I've seen a few. There's an area beyond where the boss is. There's these guys with these big spike cages on their heads. And you can glitch them off cliffs, and you can glitch them to where they get stuck by ladders and all sorts of stuff. Oh no, no, you just caused them to straight up charge off the ledge. It's the boss. Come over here and grab this item real quick then. She's not bad. What? Don't waste... Yeah. Don't waste shit on her just yet. She's shielded, so we gotta sneak around her and take out her shield. Her shield's in that little cubby hole. Yeah. I got her attention, so go around her and go to that little cubby hole. fill up your lamp and take out her shield. Okay, you did it. Yep, now come on back. Oh, her shield's back up. Take her shield out. Oh, I'll get it. Yep. Yeah, dude. On my solo character, I stumbled into this place. That was something. Yeah, one of these beams up here, I dropped down off of it, and then boss music ensued. I was like, wait, what? Not yet. You're gonna wanna go, Umbral to get an item that's in this area here. Oh, right here. In the cubby hole where her shield was. Quickly. Yeah, there's another throwing item. What was that item? Jump that. You're already Umbral, so you just jump that. And just jump back across. Remember those cage head bastards I was telling you that glitch out? Here's the first one. Back up. Switch out for that magic shoot clear up there. This one I have not glitched. Best to just lure him under a cave and beat the shit out of him. That way he can't get support from that magic shield guy. Then unfortunately you have to go up, roll again. You're gonna have to do that on and off repeatedly through this section of the game. Thanks. God, no. Pop down here real quick and get a emote or a gesture. Down that ladder. Yeah, we definitely made gains. That's the important part. Yeah, if I was you, Johnny, what I would do is I would take, something small that you can, like, pick, like, dust or debris or whatever out of that microphone jack. Because I'll guarantee that there's something in there pushing your microphone jack back out. Yeah, just maybe not for a very, like, extended period of time or anything, just a real quick tss. Yeah, because you definitely have something built up in there. There's no way that your headset's continuously popping out, you know, like it is, without reason. Yeah, because I know that one of my old phones, when I would have I have it in my pocket, the AV jack slot would actually get like pocket lint and dust up in there, and it would push my headphone jack out while I'm listening to music and shit. So I'm guessing yours is the same scenario. Alrighty, Johnny. Problem, bud. Freaking, it was good being able to jam a little during the week. Freaking, if you hop on again tomorrow, we'll kick some ass. Apparently, Derek says he's gonna get on something tomorrow, so I don't know if it's gonna be this or not, but. Yeah, he said it looked interesting, so. Yeah, you have a good one, Johnny, and I will hopefully talk to you again tomorrow. Yep, see ya. Bye. If you enjoyed the content, please follow, and I will see you next time.